it's Haley. Happy Halloween. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you this quick and easy glam spider look. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. Okay, so for this look, it's just a simple smoky eye. We're gonna amp it up with the spider legs and the glitter. So for now, we're just gonna go into our Urban Decay Basics palette and just do our typical smoky eye. I'm just gonna start with this brown color and just cover my lid with it. It's gonna be really, really black. So everywhere I'm putting brown is where black is gonna go on top. I already went ahead and did my face off camera. Usually with a smoky eye, I would do my eyes first, but with this look, the spider legs are going over the makeup that we have on already, so I had to do my face first. Okay, I think that looks good. I mean, it's just a base. So I've already went ahead and did my brown. Now I'm gonna go ahead and go with the dark purple. So we're just building this darkness up, and I'm just gonna go over everything I did. And I'm just using a blending brush. This is the 217 from MAC. Okay, so I just went ahead and deepened my eyelid and my crease up with the dark purple. I'm gonna go ahead and do it on my lower lash line before I go in with the black. So I'm just gonna get a pointed detailed brush in with that purple shade and just go under here. I'm just gonna go ahead and take my blending brush one more time and blend this bottom into the top. And then we'll go ahead and fill it in with the black. So now we're ready for black. We're gonna be super, super careful. Just take a flat brush, take that, and really tap off that excess. And then go ahead and pack this on our lid. I'm gonna take this detailed brush, and I'm gonna go in on the lower lash line, exactly where we put the purple. And because I really want this under eye bright to contrast with the smokiness, when we're done with the eyes, I'm gonna go ahead and just pop some more concealer under there and brighten that back up. And I'm gonna blend it until there's like a grayness around it. Something fluffy. You almost wanna look like you have black eyes. Let's see. Maybe just add a little more black in like this inner corner area there. Now, but I just wanna do one little trick again when we use our setting spray. So let's go ahead and dip this into the black, spray it. So then let's pack this on our lid. That way it just gives us that intensity. That looks really good. I love that. So now we're gonna dip back in. We're gonna dip into our Urban Decay Moondust palette. This black sparkly shade here, we're gonna pack this on this brush and we're gonna spray that one more time. I need this to really show and set on our eyelid. Let's pack this on. So now we can create some spider legs. So we're gonna go ahead and grab our Tarte liquid liner and start creating these legs. Make sure we have a lot of product. But that's like one leg to start. So the next one's gonna go a little bit higher and I'm gonna just do a different direction. Okay, so as you can see, I just went ahead and lined out four legs. We are gonna add some glitter and some shadow dimension later, but we just need to map out these legs first. Before we do the bottom, I wanna just clean up this area. I wanna brighten it up. So I'm just gonna add a little lighter concealer. We want that really highlighted look. Okay, so now we're pretty back and bright. Perfect. So now we're just gonna go in back with our eyeliner and we're gonna start mapping out the bottom of these legs. I'm gonna start in the inner corner here. Okay, so I actually am really liking how this is looking. So I have my legs, eight legs obviously, and now I'm just gonna go in with some black shadow and I'm just gonna kinda shade and blend so it gives some dimension on the sides of the legs with a very detailed brush. Like here, just shade this. That's looking really good. You can see it's already making a difference. I'm gonna add a little bit more color and just keep on going. So as you can see, I just went ahead and shaded each leg with the black eyeshadow. I am gonna pack on some sparkly black shadow and just go over some of the legs like this. And then I'm gonna go in with my Urban Decay Silver Glitter. And it's like almost like an eyeliner pen. So this is gonna be really easy to just press on some of these legs. Not the whole entire leg, because I do want it to show some black, heightening up that glitter shadow that I just used. I really like this, especially for a Halloween like party, or if you're going trick-or-treating, whatever it is you're doing. you want this to really show up in the dark. So this glitter is perfect for that. I think I'm liking this. I really like this. Last step of the eyes is just to line our waterline here on both eyes. This is the Urban Decay in the color 0. Perfect. Awesome. So what we're just gonna do, we're gonna do a nude lip since we did a smoky look. This is the MAC in Strip Down Liner, and I'm gonna line my whole entire lip really fast. And then with our nude lipstick, it says MAC Peach Stock, I'm gonna go over it. I do want a little bit of a glossy lip, so I'm just gonna pop a clear gloss on top. I really like the nude with the smoky eye because that's what I would typically do with a smoky eye. Just regular makeup look, I would have a nude lip. So this really brings back that glam aspect into the Halloween look. And I love this. So now, last step is just to apply some mascara and some lashes, change my clothes, and I'll be right back to show you the final look. So I just went ahead and applied some lashes, slicked my hair back a little bit, and this is the final look. I really love how it came out. So if you do too, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I will see you in my next video, okay? Happy Halloween.